Hello guys, these are my four machines running on SAWAT. Each of them is with NVIDIA RTX 4090 GPU. In this video I'm going to show you how much I'm earning and also how easy you can earn on SAWAT. This video is sponsored by SAWAT and they are giving away $100 reward from SAWAT store. So stay until the end of the video to see how to participate in the giveaway. What is SAWAT? SAWAT is a worldwide computer sharing community composed of thousands of gamers. Our users share resources from their idle PCs. And this is the easiest way to earn from your PC. Start shopping by downloading SAWAT. So go to this page to download the application. You can find the link in the description. Press download. Save. Open the file. And run SAWAT. Press login. You need to enter email address here, but I'm already logged in. And next, press Setup PC. SAWAT detects your hardware. My GPU is RTX 4070 Ti. This is on my PC. And the system RAM 32 GB. Press Continue. Let SAWAT automatically select the best performing workloads for my PC. Press Continue. You can select a target reward here, but I will skip this for now. And finish setup. Click the tray icon to open SAWAT. And this is the application. First, you need to press here on chopping power. My chopping power is 5 from 5 and you have to enable all resources for SAWAT, set up your container environment, have sufficient free storage, chop using in-demand hardware. So these steps, press on each of them to set up the container and enable all resources. It's very easy to do, just press next. Let me guide you through the applications menus. Here you can see your balance. My balance is $127. Estimated next hour is 0 because I'm not chopping. This is estimated for the current machine. And the last 24 hours, this is for all my machines, I've made $11.45. Go to Performance tab. Press Configure Hardware. First setting is idle chopping. You have to enable CPU usage and GPU usage to be able to receive workload containers. Mine are enabled. Storage usage. Maximum storage use for SAWAT. You can select up to 500 GB. If you have enough free storage, you should select 500 GB. Elevated permissions. You should enable allow elevated permissions. Press here. Workload types. You can configure workload types manually, but I recommend you to let SAWAT automatically select. Now press on advanced options. Here you can schedule the chopping. I don't need this, so I'm not going to use it. Auto stop. I prefer this to be disabled. Crypto mining. If you enable crypto mining, you will earn only a few cents per hour. So I strongly recommend you to disable crypto mining. Now go to workload preferences and select settings. Here on antivirus, whitelist SAWAT in Windows Defender. press here. And we've whitelisted Salad in Windows Defender. Here you can disable sleep mode, but I've already done that in the Windows settings. Auto start. You can select the auto start after 10 minutes or more. Auto launch. You can disable it if you want. Update channel. I recommend you to stay on the latest. And we've already done workload preferences. And the last one is the notification preferences. You can enable or disable some of them. It's up to you to decide. Now press here on the drop-down menu and select Job Now. Now Salad is looking for a job compatible with your hardware. It may take some time to find a job. Let me show you on the website. This is the Salad summary. My current balance is $127. My lifetime balance is $1,342. Almost 7K total chopping hours. And earnings in the last 24 hours, $11.5. Earnings last 30 days, $202. Down below you can see all machines. Four machines are working. These are the 4090s. The machine here in the middle, this is my PC that I'm currently using, and that's why it's not chopping. I don't use it for Salad currently. Earning history. You can check for every day how much you've earned. Let me show you for the last 30 days. $7.9, $4, $5, $11.2, $11.8. Here on this day, there was no jobs. So goes up to $4, then up to $10, $10.5. And today I've made $11.2. And we have almost half a day remaining. Now let me show you Salad Network Monitor. Here you can see if the demand is high or low for every GPU. And now let me show you the best part. How to redeem a reward. First, what rewards you can get on Salad. Go to the store. And here you have PayPal rewards, most popular section, Visa, MasterCard, Roblox gift cards, Minecraft cards, Amazon, and many others. You can select whatever you want. I have $127, so now I will choose $100 PayPal balance and press buy now. Total $110.5 and select pay with Salad. Congratulations on your reward. Your item is on its way. Now you need to go to your email address and follow the steps to withdraw to PayPal. Now about the giveaway, $100 reward from Salad Store. How to participate? Just leave a comment below and tell us what do you like about Salad or what do you don't like about Salad. Share below what do you think. Don't forget to like the video and to subscribe to my channel. One of you will be randomly selected to win this giveaway.